those places that every time I come out here, I definitely stop, take a moment, look around. Handful of times I'll see some bald eagles out there in the water fishing. It's kind of a neat little thing to see. Handful of boats every once in a while, different stuff, a lot of different wildlife. We're getting a real beautiful kind of burnt red color. The lake's lower than it's been in a long time, so a lot of the weeds that killed off. I think I might try and go back and get my T3i to come out here and maybe take a few pictures from this location. So anyway, I'm going to try and pan this around real slow and let you guys see it. Actually, just the other side of that road there by that tree is where I took my sunset photos. They were looking right over top of that area. Actually, a little bit that way, I guess, over top of that hill, kind of pointing out. So, kind of give you an idea of how close I was here to the park. I don't know, 200 yards away maybe, 150 yards away. So, that's all I really need at this moment. So, I'm going to walk around and stretch my legs out here a bit.